What's up, everybody? Once again, it's Brand Man Sean, and this video is a special video because it's really dedicated to people who are in high school, artists, managers, or aspiring artists and managers who are in high school. And I'm just gonna say what I would do if I was in high school. And number one, first and foremost, would be I would throw some events or parties, as you would probably call it at that time in high school. I would throw parties, get people to love these parties, and be the person responsible for the energy that's created at these parties. I will build my popularity through that. And when I do that, that's going to give me control over a community. And that's going to actually allow me to build certain relationships that I might not have and get certain clout that I might not have. And the better way to even do it than just doing a whole bunch of random parties or events would be to brand it with a certain name, even if it's in different locations and sometimes it has slightly different energies. If you still call it this part one, this part two, this part three, it's going to allow the word to continuously spread as people hear about that name and say, yo, wait, you're responsible for such and such? I've heard of that before. Even if they haven't been before and they're like, yo, I heard of that. That's going to create additional branding and reputation for you as you meet new people. Or some people are going to be like, yo, you're the person who is a part of this, or you throw this. I go to this all the time. That's dope. And then that's going to allow you to build your brand with new people and easily make certain connections and just build leverage as a brand as a whole. Not only that, as you control these environments, of course you can do things like work your music in. But you have to remember the event is about making the event successful, making the event good vibes and good energy that people love. And then from that brand equity, you can then work your music in, right? Don't make the whole thing about your music. You play it for a full 30 minutes. You might play one of your songs per hour, one of your songs per 30 minutes. And you might not even play it at the very first event. Be patient. So that's one thing that I suggest, and I've suggested that to many people in high school and seen them execute it and become successful in their own area and space. And the next thing is you just have to realize the benefit that you have being in high school. Why is high school such a great time to really build a fan base? Because people are in this building, and so they're confined to this population that is on top of each other for long periods of time. And through that, you can easily share stuff because everybody's listening to music. All these things are spreading quickly, just like all these rumors on this person did this with that person, how quickly all that stuff spreads. It's an environment that marketers love. Marketers would die to be able to leverage a perfect environment like that. That's like the perfect marketing environment. So you just have to create things that are worth people talking about. So think about what those things might look like. And it could come multiple ways. One way being you do some kind of amazing video or some kind of concept, something weird that just makes people want to talk about it. Whether it's a troll song or whether you did something super cool, like a super cool trick, or you broke into somewhere to do the video, or whatever it might be, the concept, do something that will make people tune into you. Maybe even create a series out of that online as well, just like you would do that with the event. And lastly, if you can figure out something outside of your high school environment that would help build your brand, like give you more clout just because of the association, get that association. Whether that's getting out with certain people in certain environments and maybe taking pictures with them, or whether that's getting on a certain platform that people love and so your music got posted there, anything that's going to create additional respect for people on the inside because they'll see you got validation from people on the outside. When they see that, that's gonna make them really think, oh, this person's doing something. It's a weird thing, but oftentimes for people to be validated by the people that already know them, they need to see some additional validation from the people who have no idea about you. That's why sometimes artists feel like they have to go to certain cities just to get support from their own. But those are just three quick things that I would do if I was in high school. I would throw a branded event, I would leverage the environment and create something that could spread quickly through word of mouth, and I'll probably do it multiple times. And last but not least, I would find some outside validation to then flex on the people at my school so then they'll know how dope I am. And remember, you can not only do this with your school, but you can use this at other schools too and do this with your friends at other schools if you can partner up with somebody, something like that. But that's it for now. If you like this video, go ahead, hit that like button. If you like, you might as well share it. And if you're not subscribed,
you know what to do. Hit that subscribe.